A day after they jointly attended the Justin Bieber concert, Bollywood director Arbaaz Khan and his wife Malaika Arora were formally divorced on Thursday. The celeb couple were married for 18 years and have a 14-year-old son, Arhaan. While Malaika, 44, has secured custody of Arhaan, Arbaaz, 49, will have visitation nights on his son, as per the settlement reached in the Bandra family court. Separated since over 2 years, the couple had filed for divorce in October 2016 and later attended a mandatory counselling session on November 29th in the Bandra family court, but failed to reconcile. However, they were still seen together in public on certain occasions, including the recent birthday celebration of Arhaan, in which the entire Khan clan joined them, and on Wednesday, they attended the Bieber concert in Navi Mumbai, travelling in the same vehicle. Through their company Arbaaz Khan Productions, Arbaaz and Malaika had released some of the biggest blockbusters like Dabang in 2010 and Dabang 2 in 2012.